Now let us go for the kingdom fungi. Fungi are important decomposers in the biosphere, recycling its own organic resources. They obtain the energy by extracellular digestion, that means digestion outside cell, and absorption. Fungi cells grow as elongated filaments called hyphae. The enmeshed filaments are also called mycelium. Fungi reproduce asexually by fragmentation of mycelium or by special vegetative cells called spores or conidia. Some lower fungi, mainly aquatic, reproduce sexually by producing motile gametes which fuse in water. Terrestrial fungi occur as separate mating types. Two haploid hyphae of different mating types fuse during the sexual reproduction, eventually form sexual spores. The spore is typical reproductive unit of a fungus. It may be produced sexually or asexually. Spores produced by aquatic fungi may possess flagella for swimming. They are called zoospores. Terrestrial fungi produce light spores which are dispersed by the wind. After being lodged in a favorable place, they germinate and emerges hypa, produces a new organism. Now let us see the classification of fungi. Fungi are classified on the basis of their life cycle and the way the spores are produced. They are zygomycetes, example common bread mold, Rhizopus. The second one is ascomycetes. Asco, the sac fungi, we call it as a sac fungi, include yeast and edible morels, etc. Yeasts are single-celled ascomycetes which normally reproduce asexually through budding. They can live anaerobically in the absence of oxygen by fermentation. Yeasts are economically important in the brewing and baking industries. Alcoholic fermentation of sugars like glucose and fructose by yeast cells produces ethyl alcohol used industrially, and alcoholic beverages such as beer, toddy, and wine. The fermented product may be further distilled to produce whiskey, rum, and etc. The carbon dioxide produced during the fermentation causes the bread dough to rise by thermal expansion during subsequent baking. Penicillium belongs to this group and is used for the production of antibiotic penicillin. The group gets its name from the basidium. The basidiomycetes means the club fungi, and it got the name from the basidium, the club-shaped end of a reproductive hypha. Their reproductive structures or fruiting bodies are what we call mushrooms, the puffballs, etc. Members of this group produce the worst plant diseases like rusts and smuts. The next one.